I'm Troy Kirby with Linwood Today with a quick look at the 2021 Washington State legislative session. The House Public Safety Committee held a public hearing on House Bill 1384, which would raise the seriousness level in criminal matters concerning rape of a child and child molestation offenses.
Just very quickly, the case that brought this to my attention was a case that happened in my local jurisdiction where a mother came home to find a 16-year-old boy raping her 5-year-old child. And when the case went to trial and sentencing, the community was outraged at the low amount of time that the suspect, or actually the convicted person, got in this case. And the judge simply replied, "That's the best I can do with what the legislature has given me." And so public outrage, cry for stiffer penalties for these crimes became a part of my community. So I offer this bill to you because they just feel that the people who do such acts should have more serious consequences.
I've been a prosecutor working on sex crimes specifically for more than a decade. And I believe this bill is appropriate and is important in that I think it recognizes the extent of the harm that children and their families suffer, not just at the time of the sexual abuse, but for years and years afterwards. After having had the opportunity to listen to many of the public speakers on the prior bill, I think we have all heard some of those ramifications that individuals who have suffered these types of crimes end up having to deal with in their struggle to move on from what has happened to them and to survive those particular incidents that have been wrought upon them.
One of the unfortunate realities that come with law enforcement is that our officers see on a day-to-day basis some of the most devastating actions that human beings can do, not only to themselves, but to each other. And our officers always have a soft spot and an extra amount of passion for children who are victims of crimes. And rape of a child and child molestation are among the most heinous things that people can do to children in our community. So we certainly stand strongly behind increasing accountability and consequences for those who violate the most innocent among us.
Thank you for watching the Daily Legislative Report by Linwood Today, covering the 2021 legislative session.